Hey Pete, look what I got for you.
Hey Richard. Good to have you here. What have you brought? You brought my painting.
Yeah, man.
You brought my painting. How cool is that? The golden tree in front of the red tree. Wow. Thank you, Richard.
You're welcome, man. Been a while. Okay, so this is quite a unique painting, because if you look here, I normally stamp my paintings once with the word Richard, but here you can see there's one there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I don't know, about 13. Cool, eh? The golden money tree. My gold tree. 2018. It's beautiful with the red light, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, it's getting somewhere
out. Yeah. Like stickers for your phone or your vine flasher. Or the Diesis stickers is for the Ampel. Or the Stopstraße. It's for you.
Thank you.
Cool, man. Thank you very much. That's
annoying. You just want for my car.
That's a new brand. Rrr, for Richard. From the stamp. Yeah.
Instead of the stamp, you put the R?
Yeah,
the
it's R a graffiti sign? Brand.
Okay.
It's got 1, 4, 7 on the clock. It's 1 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 7 o'clock. It's my lucky number, 1, 4, 7. And we're launching a whole new spray graffiti series and street-based.
Maybe we have something here, right from this series, or the way it starts, maybe.
Wait. Yeah. So this is the Hamburg piece, this is where it all started. So all this stuff on this painting is when I went to visit in Hamburg. You'll see there'll be tickets and train tickets and airplane tickets and underground Hamburg tickets and gin bars in Hamburg. And then I stuck it all on, and I love Hamburg, and then I stuck a girl on, put one of my girls on. And then this is part of the whole street graffiti series.
Yep. And here we have the print.
Even got the print as well, which is, this is real gold leaf.
Exactly.
24 karat gold leaf. And then this brand that I'm launching here, the R brand, is an extension of this whole range of street sort of graffiti style. And here you can see the city, the buildings from the city. There's a Turung, all the different buildings in Hamburg.
It's pretty good. I like the colors. Rainbows are always good. Beautiful.
Cool. So yeah, that's that whole series that we're working on. I'm working on. It's even got the German flag.